parked here. Is this like a regular parking spot?
I don't think so. What do you want to do?
I meant to go to the big crossings over there.
What big crossings?
The WIllow Grove crossings.
Oh, okay.
Open that one. So if you open that one, then if I want to look. No, a little bit up like this.
Hey, look. There's red and green lights over there.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
That's the signal, I guess. With the train driver.
Pop up.
Yes.
Put that window a little bit up. A little bit. That high. Stop, stop. We could park here and then walk around. Can you park spots like this? Why are the numbers?
Parking spots are all numbered.
There's a railroad crossing. Wait, Pop, there's a gate there.
It's no gate, it's just a person crossing.
When will the train come?
10 minutes.
10 minutes. Can we get can we go over there and get the crossings over there?
You wanna walk over there?
Sure. Because we can't park over there, that's dangerous.
Right.
And there's no parking spots to go to. You tell me this. You tell me this. Open this one. Shut the windows.
We can leave them down. We're not going far.
Yeah, we're not going very far.
I'm gonna record that. So you can see that here, the little crossing. The people crossing.
There we go.
You can see the red signal over there too.
There's a red signal. Hey, look, a person crossing. Hi. I'm going over there. You see, I told you, we couldn't park anywhere. It's dangerous to park here. That's at the station. WIllow Grove. Can I sit on your lap?
Sure.
So I can still sit on it. I barely can.
We've never been this close to this gate, have we?
No, we never did. Look, low crossing.
Yeah.
Why are they like that?
So it's got a gate and then it's got the thing that goes over the street.
Why is there a gate there?
That's to make the car stop. And then there's signals out there over the street.
So why do they have double decker there and one single there?
I got one there, and then one for that road over there.
Those are the two Bebop was talking about me. I didn't know those were there. Bebop told me that. He's a genius. Oh, make sure I stay up. When will the train come?
Probably in 5 minutes.
5 minutes. Hey, we're pretty close to four. I'm seriously gonna hear these crossings.
Can you see the ladder that goes up to the top?
Yeah. Why is there a ladder there?
That's the trailer of our repairman can walk out on the platform.
Wait, there's a platform up there. Yeah, there is.
I would've got to walk so I could go work on my lights. Maybe they could change the bulbs.
So that crossing could carry a person on top of it?
It could.
Oh yeah, because it's so strong.
It's really strong.
That part can't fall down. The top parts won't fall down. If you just think so, it won't. Oh my gosh!
It's a car carrier.
That is
no cars.
I can't wait until the gates go down and that goes. Could a person hear the gate inside their car? If it's a...
They can hear the bell.
Yeah. No, it's so low. It's gonna be so low.
We'll see. We've never been this close.
Yeah. When will it go? When will the train come? When will the train come?
Let me check the schedule. WIllow Grove, 11:38.
How many?
Actually, 38 was in 9 minutes.
9 minutes?
Yeah, wow.
Then when will the train come? After 9 minutes.
Yeah. That's what time it's
scheduled. So it won't be too long when
the train... That's what time it's scheduled to come to the WIllow Grove.
It won't be too long, right?
Right.
Has it passed 5 hours yet?
The video?
Yeah.
I think so.
It's not even close to 5 hours.
Have you been doing it the whole time? Look, it's 1 hour.
1 hour. Is it a second hour? No, hours are long, right? Hours are long. I heard the thing talk. Wada. I remember that. Wada.
From the train video.
Yeah. Wada. That's funny, right? Wada. Wada. That's a pretty tall gate. How tall is that gate? It's taller than one power line. That gate is taller than one power line. When will the train come? Now. 7 minutes. 7 minutes. 7 minutes. 7 minutes. What's that? What's that? 7 minutes. 7 minutes. Will anyone sneak in a car with the windows open? Why didn't you put the window up? Big kids, but I would kill a big kid. Not if it was on. Hear a bus. I hear a major bus.
Bus 55.
I hear a Septa train crossing Septa train tracks. A Septa bus crossed Septa train tracks. That's funny. What was that burp noise? What, that sounded like a burp. To just go fast when you're near a crossing. That's how people go fast over the tracks. Why do people go faster over the tracks when there's a crossing? That's only one track? Funny. I'm crazy. That one, two, three, four, There's like a million crossings. What, there's like a million crossings here? That crossing's taller than me. I like when crossings make that noise. Go ding, 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 ding. Why did that person stop in the middle of the track?
Because he's turning this way.
That's not good. Well, he didn't stop in the middle, but he's pretty close to the track.
Pretty close.
Get a little bit farther from the tracks. The gate might hit you. Oh, the gate won't hit him, I'm sure. Just turn now, just turn. You can turn. Why won't he turn? He's in the middle of the road.
Waiting for traffic.
Come on, let him go, it's not nice. Why won't they let him go?
He's gonna go now.
That wasn't nice, they didn't let him go. And the police car stopped and looked both ways.
That's because he's got the red light.
Police cars always stop at red lights and green lights. And they don't even go around crossings.
Nope.
And regular cars, sometimes they do that. Sometimes they go around the crossings. Does a police car stop at the crossing when it's going down and it's not ready?
Yeah, if it's going down.
Yeah, like if it's still up and it's waiting to go down.
Uh-huh.
He stops. Do they stop?
He does.
He doesn't pass them. Come on. When will the train come? When will the train come?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. Hold on. Why do I always keep thinking I hear a regular bell?
I don't know. It'll probably be soon.
Because I probably hear that because we were near lots of regular bells. Train. When will the train come? When will the train come now?
Still 2 minutes.
2 minutes. When will it be 1 minute? After 15 cars?
1 minute.
1 minute. When will it be zero?
1 minute.
After it? Now will it be 0 minutes? Wait, Papa.
Are you gonna sit on my lap or are you gonna stand when you make the video?
Sit on your lap. What's that noise?
It's the car behind me.
I'm sitting on your lap when I'm making this. I need Papa to scooch me off. That I feel like I'm gonna fall. When will it be 0 minutes?
Here in a minute. He's on time.
He's probably on time. He is on. He is in time because Septa's can go pretty fast.
But they go pretty fast.
I'm filming right near a gate. I hear it. Look how tiny that cage is over there. That's...
He'll be coming from over there.
That person looks like he's going around the gates.
I don't think he is.
But why is he turning like that?
I don't think he's actually gonna go.
That's dangerous.
So he's gonna wait right there.
I hope he doesn't go around.
He won't.
Great. Make sure, if anyone goes around the gates, I'm giving them a ticket. People probably will get a ticket if they went around the gates, right? Would they?
Yeah, if there was a police officer that saw them, they would get a ticket.
I can give them a ticket.
You can?
Yeah. It's a little bit stinky. Why is it a little bit stinky?
I don't know.
Stink. Stink ball.
All aboard.
All aboard! Passing crossing. It's dangerous. No passing. No trespassing. Train's coming.
There's the conductor. Just got on. These are getting ready to go.
All aboard! Oh, that is loud. Does the horn have to be so loud? I zoomed in. You can still see your train pretty close.
And the gates are getting ready to go up.
Over there are still going up. That's crazy.
Yep.
Can I get off the line? Let's get closer to the gate.
Closer to the gate?
Yeah. That was getting pretty close.
Back to the car.
Ooh, this is cool. This is so cool. Hey, that sounds different. Thank you. Why does the gate have to be so long? Oh, that is a big turn. That looked dangerous. That looked pretty dangerous. Don't go fast in my turn. No walking on the rail. Bye, train! We're at Willow Grove. You can probably recognize this. It's on Willow Grove. I know where to go. I won't fall. I'm telling you, I won't fall. Papa, that looks cool. Like, Papa, can we? I wanted to cross.
That's your noggin.
I didn't hit myself. Here
you go, Saw.
I just want to record when I get home.
Okay. Are you still recording?
Yes.
Sir. Holy mackerel, it's the longest movie ever.
What? I don't care. It's probably as long as a freight train. It's probably going to be as long as a freight train. Top of the movie's probably going to be as long as a freight train. What?
Probably.
Ages. We're halfway through a freight train. Why do freight trains have to be so long? Do they literally make them long on purpose?
Yeah.
So they do that.
Well, they have to carry lots of freight.
So that's why freight trains are longer than passengers.
Right, because there's more freight than there are passengers.
And that's why they have more engines. Freight could be another train. Papa, freight can be a broken train.
Yeah, I guess it could.
So that's why there's lots of engines on a train, for a freight train. Like 5,000 engines would be pretty sure.
Did you ever see the fire truck that's in there?
No. I never saw it.
Look through this window right here.
Whoa. That is cool.
It's like an old antique.
That is amazing. We're going home. I got this. I'm going on miles to the bottom. This might take an hour. Is it 1 hour or 2 hours or 3 hours or 4 hours or 5 hours? No, not 5 hours. Thank you. one's bumpy. Bumpy. I won't stop it until I want to. I will have an at home. But you should just hear that. I'm looking at it. What's his name? It's me.
Somebody right now?
Yeah.
One arm.
Wait. Bye.